10 times better. The last longer. How much time do you try to go?
Everybody says, well, how long is that? Well, I don't have a set time. I'll do it 3 or 4 each direction, you know. Sometimes I'll do it a little longer, sometimes I'll make a thing, see you're getting scared, I'll stop it.
What's the worst experience you've ever had?
Oh, Lord. The worst? I mean, when I stopped the ride, it got blown at me.
Really?
Yeah.
Like you did something personal?
Yeah. He was mad at me over the ride. I was like, dude, I'm not the one making your ride drive.
Well, did he connect?
No.
Oh, no.
I had somebody puke on me.
That's not good.
What was so bad is I went to unbuckle him, and I felt this fella roll, and I kind of went, and
it was like, peace.
No, it went all over my hand.
Paul, are you ready, man?
This is
a blast.
I had a commercial airline pilot tell me to stop this four-letter word ride.
Are you serious?
Well, he said, I've got control of my airplane. I fly about 100,000 miles.
He did not have control.
He did not have control of this. And, you know, the way he was walking all that, he just scared the hell out of me. He said, good ride. Here you go. Hands up, man.
Hands up.
All right.
Oh, this is unbelievable. The key is just a laugh.
Thank you.
Thank you.